Guys, welcome back to Renee G TV. Today we're going to can asparagus. So I have 2 pounds here that I have washed and cleaned. We're gonna come back and get it ready to put into our jars. We'll be back. Okay, so we're just filling our jars with the asparagus. I'm going to measure the jar and we're gonna cut there. These are clean and washed. We're just going to put those into our jar. Okay, and then what I do is cut off 1.5 inches or so of the bottom, and we're gonna throw these in a jar as well. So we'll be back. Okay, so we have all of our jars filled up with asparagus, and I had 4 pounds that did 4.5 pint jars, and then 3 pint jars with just the pieces. So I'm gonna add a little less than 1/2 teaspoon of salt into each of these. And this is canning salt. I have my water boiling. And my canner is hot on the stove. I also have my rings and my lids ready to go. So we're gonna fill these up with hot water. Okay, so I have my hot water and I have all my jars and my salt. We're just going to fill each jar to 1 inch from the top. I'm going to finish filling my jars and we're going to add the lids. Okay guys, so there is our finished asparagus. It came out really nicely. We did get some jars of just the pieces there, which is perfectly fine. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. We got some more great videos coming out. And as always guys, thanks so much for watching and we'll see you next time.